about to begin an excavation of a Triceratops skeleton right here in my studio. As you can see, there is a fossil buried beneath all this earthy texture, and now we are going to extract it. That's all that remains, and now we have revealed the fossil underneath.